I would always keep in mind that the first job or second or third job you take is not the only job you can have. You should always take jobs that teach you something, that challenge you. You should never take a job in desperation. Be patient. But most jobs are what you make of them. So once you get there, you can create good jobs for most jobs. Not all, but most. So I would be less hesitant to jump in that than I would be in other aspects of life. So.